Extra Minutes.
Terrifying point on the course. The balls come hurtling down here at speed. Basically, you have to turn 90 degrees, and this is where they typically lose their footing. And if you're a human being in that ball's way, you're going to be cleaned up. They take off up this street here. I'm going to be standing on that corner right there. That's where I'll be watching. And we're going to have cameras up in the balconies up here. So basically, if there's going to be any trouble on the course, if anyone's going to be hurt, this is where it's going to happen, and we're going to have front row seats.
Don't worry, you still have 7 minutes.
Seven minutes?
7 minutes to go, so don't worry. I'll be here, don't worry. 7 minutes for the departure, and then another 2 minutes.
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Which
door? I'm gonna move. I'm gonna get out now. Okay.
It is done. How are you
feeling? My heart is still racing and. I didn't move. I think my heartbeat was 160 beats per minute straight after the race. I have never felt such fear as that.
En un caso he sido cosas igual.
Quick.
160.
160 beats per minute. And I didn't even move.
While the risk is great, I've been convinced to stand on the street to get some sense of the rush.
So glad you're here.
I'm under the guard and guidance of Miguel Egaluz, arguably Pamplona's best ever bull runner.
Stay calm.
Tranquila, eh? Calma. No pánico.
Down here, the bull run of Pamplona is an experience like no other. In all its terror and majesty.
Quick. 160
beats per minute. I didn't even move.